To set WP image in Samsung Galaxy S20, open image you want to set, open gallery, tap gallery. If you cannot find gallery in the home screen, open from app screen, swipe up or down home screen to access the app screen, and then select gallery, select image you want to set WP, for example this image. And then tap edit icon or pencil icon. Select tool icon. And then find WP icon. WP icon, or like this icon. And then select option you want, auto. Key color. Or disable WP color. And then tap save to save. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.